Up first this evening, a call from opposition Senator Lambert Brown for the authorities to charge former Education Minister Ruel Reid or clear him of the allegations. Mr. Reid was fired in March due to allegations of corruption in the ministry and other entities under his portfolio. Prosecutors in July said Mr. Reid may have breached four criminal laws.
The minister is entitled to be exonerated. Tell us what's the state of that investigation. Minister walks free. It is the culture of delay that exists. People need to know. Exonerate the minister or charge the minister. What is the situation? Delay after delay.